If you use VoiceOver, you can hear what your camera sees when you're taking photos. Here's how to set it up. In the accessibility settings, select VoiceOver.
VoiceOver on button. VoiceOver.
Select VoiceOver recognition.
Tap double voice VoiceOver recognition.
Now select image descriptions.
Image descriptions off button. Image descriptions off.
And turn on image descriptions.
On.
Now, when you're using the camera app, your iPhone will describe what's in the viewfinder as you compose an image.
A plant in a yellow pot on a white surface.
With the shutter button selected, just double tap the screen to take a photo. VoiceOver recognition should not be relied upon in circumstances where you could be harmed or injured, in high-risk situations, for navigation, or for the diagnosis or treatment of any medical condition. Now you can hear what the camera sees.